guys, welcome to Nenee&kyy channel. So I have my forever friend, it's just not right here with me, and I decided because y'all do watch us on YouTube, and we might not be able to make another YouTube video anytime soon, because I want her to be fully feel better and fully be back on track before we make a YouTube video. And maybe when she come back, she can tell y'all what happened and all that. But I'm gonna tell y'all like a little bit of what happened, but I'm not gonna tell like her personal stuff. So basically, if you know Nene personally, my grandma's gonna pull up. I already know. If I start crying, I will be cutting that part off, because like y'all just don't understand how much she means to me, how much she helps me, and it's like hard not to have her here. And don't blame me, slash, I don't really care what I look like. This, I'm talking about my forever friend. I don't care. Basically, she didn't feel good, and I was just trying to make her happy. Usually she's like happy that I'm actually interested in making a YouTube video. She's usually all that, and I can tell she was different because she talk all the time, and when she don't talk all the time, something is wrong. And we usually talk about everything together like that. Why did I take these motherfuckers off?
Whew. So I had to finish the rest in the car on my phone because one, my grandma picked me up, and two, this camera is too close in the car. So basically, around 4 something this morning, I got woke up and her auntie was like, "Did you see Nene take this?" And I didn't even know what she was talking about. So I get up and go to the bathroom. I look to the left, literally, and I just see her on the ground, and just, they trying to get her up. They was really trying to get her. They was trying to get her to the bathroom, and she just wouldn't get up. I just never seen nothing like that. I gotta hold my composure. And basically, she had to go to the hospital, and her mom wanted me to ride with her, so I rode with her. And like, she wasn't like, I said, forever friend, tell me you're okay. She couldn't tell me. She couldn't talk and tell me she was okay. So it was difficult for me, like way difficult. I was crying. It was hard to see somebody you basically done woke up next to for like a month straight, seeing them smile every day, to seeing them sick like that. Oh my God, come on, mom. So basically, she went to the hospital, and I've been texting her mom every hour, and her mom's been saying she's been doing better and better. So hopefully she'll come back tomorrow. And
who knows?
Who is
though? No, you don't get it.
How are you?
Dang, the stiffness is showing.
This is how the dick now you've been served.
Hold on.